In breaking news, at least one person is dead and several others wounded following a terror attack in the Middle East. Authorities in Tel Aviv say the victim was a man in his 30s, believed to be a tourist. No one has claimed responsibility for the attack. Israel's Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu has ordered more police to be mobilised across the capital in the wake of the attack.